Alright! Let's go talk to old fucking Farkas. The Farkas carcass. Let's go talk to her.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
Oh. But I don't need anything about that, but... NCR soldiers, you, talk, make sentences.
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it?
King, troops, make more words!
I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Nah, that's about it. I gotta keep going. Oh, man. Is that what I sound like to people? I'm prone to leave a few ... in text messages. I fucking wonder. That must make the other person feel so fucking awkward. Like, what the fuck does the three dots mean? I'm sorry, it's the writer in me. Dramatic pauses are my thing. Now, to go find these squatters.
Hold up, what's the password? If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's all right. Head on through.
It's one hell of a password. Anyway, let's go.
Here you go. I hope this helps. Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some.
Oh. I didn't even have to wait in line for that. But you...
Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from.
Thanks for the food.
You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, please, tell them about this place.
Oh, what? No, no.
Yes? Was there something else you needed?
Yes. Do you serve the locals as well?
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
Oh, yes. But I was afraid he wouldn't get served.
You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret. Yes? What? Was there something else you needed?
Well, why don't you serve locals?
That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons.
But it's just that Julie asked me to ask you, so...
You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort.
And the king refused?
In a manner of speaking. Our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
What? Fucking asshole!
Morning.
Oh! King Pelvis, you got some splaining to do! Oh, Boone. Boonibus, yeah. We're gonna march straight over to the Impersonator King School of whatever the fuck, and we're gonna give King Pelvis a piece of our mind. You can't just be out here beating up people because you don't want help. What kind of shit is that? Wait. And we're back. King Pelvis! Show thyself, you swain!
Hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay?
What?
That's a shame. Well, do what you want. Just don't expect it to matter.
The hell is Pacer on? King Pelvis! Explain, Shitstain!
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
Hell yeah! They're distributing supplies in the building down by the old train station, but there's nothing...
Handing out supplies? That's... Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else?
Well, they refuse to serve any locals.
Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
Bullshit! They tried to discuss this with you.
Wait a minute. They said what?
Yeah! They said the man that they sent was severely beaten and barely survived.
Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
What?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell him I'm willing to cooperate.
Let's go, Boonibus! Onward! Well, that's interesting. The king didn't fucking know anything about it. But Pacer was acting weird. Pacer, you sum of my beach. You conned me out of 50 caps, and now you're starting war with the NCR. What the absolute fuck? Oh, damn. Heard you. I'd wreck every last one of y'all, to be honest, but yeah. You!
This isn't really a good time. What did you want?
Deceased and deceased!
Like he helped the envoy we sent? No, thanks.
That wasn't him. He didn't even know about the envoy.
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
Okay. Now, let's go back to the king. Where the fuck is Pacer? Oh, poor king. Let me hold that ammo, though. In fact, yeah, how about I loot all these bodies first and just... Hey!
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here. Looks like you get to be a hero. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Pacer, what the fuck is... Okay. Anyway, back to what I was doing. We'll deal with him later. All right. The lack of run feature is gonna be the death of me one day.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once, name whatever you want. And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
That's cool. But honestly, I just want to get into the strip club.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
I don't care about the building. About that favor you owe me.
Ask away.
I just want to get into the strip club.
Sure can. I have a friend who has just what you're looking for. Has a shop over yonder by the east gate named Mick and Ralph's. Just tell Ralph that I sent you, and he'll get you squared away.
Hey, move. Hey, that's... He walked into me, you bitch. Anyway, I'm going to Mickey's and Ralph's. Ah, Ralph. I'll be back to steal the gun. He has literal mass destruction in his fucking hands. Now.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supply.
Nah, I just need a pass to get into the strip club.
One of his boys stopped in and said you had won the king's favor. You've done right by this town and deserve a pass. Here you go.
Easy later, Ralph.
See ya.
Now. What? Now, about you.
Reach for the sky, mister. I don't really like to go to bed until it gets dark out.
Fuck. Okay. 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 We'll be back.
See you.
It's not dark out at all. Fucking smartass. Ay, 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 ay. Why is this kid so goddamn smart? Oh, I should probably fix my gun. Bobby pin. What's wrong with me? Repair. Repair. Ugh. How much damage does this do? 17? Alright, we'll keep you. We'll keep you. Seeing how I'm trash with the fucking submachine gun, maybe this gun will do more damage. Can't believe the fucker. Benny. He really tried me. He really tried me. Like, that's insane. That's insane to me. Anyway. Let's go handle business. In fact, let me go put him on the map. Ring a ding ding. Ah. Let's go talk to the fucking robots.
Submit to a credit check. Or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
Yeah. Good. Here, check this.
Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
Let's get it. Let's get damn. I have finally made it into the strip club. I am complete. That is so crazy that just between these walls, there's fucking Freeside, and Freeside's all dead, devoid of happiness, and then this place is all prosperous and shit. Like, look at this. People go through Freeside just to get.
You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas.
How the hell did you get here?
Consider me your personal welcome wife. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner.
I might stop by.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
Well, that's fine. This is Persona. Time to go fuck over Benny like he fucked over me.
Hey, fellow, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying. Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Topps experience the Topps?
What is there to do here?
Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots, you name it. Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas. Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out.
Where did you take my weapons?
Relax, baby. The safe is houses. We'll keep them locked up in the bank upstairs right next to the money. It's serious protection.
Alright, gotcha.
Have a good time, baby. Hey there, pal. Welcome to the Topps. And what can I do for you today?
Oh. Who are you?
Ain't been on the strip long, have you, pal? Name's Swank. This is my joint.
Your joint? I thought Benny ran this place.
Benny oversees the business, sure, but I run the Topps day to day. I'm his right-hand guy, you dig?
Got any jobs you need done?
You might have a jaw at Tommy Torini up in the Aces. He's always looking for talent scouts.
Okay. Well, now that that's settled, I think you should know something about Benny.
Really? You got something to say about the big boss, huh? Well, why don't you say it to his face instead of yapping at me?
I don't think you're gonna like it, but it seems Benny's been trying to make his own play.
Huh? What are you talking about?
He tried to kill me and he stole a platinum chip I was hired to deliver.
Why would he pull a stunt like that? Got anything else to offer?
He tried to make it look like an accident. Just a traveler killed and robbed in the wasteland.
He's trying to pull a fast one on the big man. Crazy bastard. You got any more?
I've got more evidence, actually.
Yeah? What else you got?
This.
Yeah, that looks like Benny's lighter, all right. Still, not exactly a ton of proof. Got anything else, kid?
That's it. What do you think?
Jesus, kid. I think we got a real problem on our hands. Can't believe Benny's a no-good stinking punk trying to play house like that. Tell you what. I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search the place. Here's the key. It's on the 13th floor. It's a room with the double doors. Can't miss it. Maybe you'll find something we can show to Mr. House and get him arrested.
Got it.
Take him out. Jesus. Okay, well, if you think that's the best way to deal with this, I'll send him up to his room. You can ambush him there. And don't worry about the rest of the chairman. I'll keep him from getting involved. You'll still have to watch out for Benny's guards, though.
All right.
Here's your stuff back. In case Benny don't go quiet, you dig? I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pack some heat. Go on then. Elevators are past the slot machines on your right.
This time, I win.
What in the goddamn? You? How could you be? Oh, Swank, you finky bastard. You got a crazy drop on me, baby, but you don't want to kill me. We should be working together.
No.
It was worth a try.
company.
Nah, pimpin', you get in the big leagues. How in the hell are you just being able to tank a damn dynamite? I'll never know. Holy shit. And there's still shots being fired. What the hell? I wanted to do that just cause, man. I didn't have to do all that. I was worried about the guards. Boone, you kind of robbed me of my final kill, but that's all right though. That's all right though. Oh shit. Here and now, do I get that? Really? Sure. Shit, I gotta realize how to get... Fuck it. I don't even care. I try with the explosives. They ain't doing shit. They not doing shit. Let's not worry about them. Nah, fuck it. Why not? What the fucking hell?
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
What?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself.
My name is Hove.
I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
Yes, man.
It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
No way he programmed the Securitron all by himself.
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
Lady friend of his, huh? Alright. You ever seen this before?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38, and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
So what was Benny planning to do with this chip?
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses, most prominently his Securitrons. And then, I guess, I just do as I'm told.
You're, very forthcoming with that information.
I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
Very. But, say, what if I wanted to take over New Vegas myself? What then?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to. But hey, not my fault I can't say no.
Yeah. Yeah, that's, yeah. It's interesting. what are the details of his plan. This is all hypothetical, by the way. I'm not really planning to take over anything, you know? I just... But if I were, what are the details of the plan?
Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you've finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan.
Interesting. Okay, another hypothetical for you. Say Mr. House were to undergo a fatal accident. How exactly would that happen?
It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
I've been invited to visit the Lucky 38.
Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs.
It's funny you say that.
I knew he was carrying the platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for him. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip? Just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh?
I said it was funny because I'm the courier Benny shot. You miscalculated.
I know that's not true, because you still have a head.
I'm serious.
That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
That's fine, because you're gonna help me. Never mind. The platinum chip, remember?
Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. Sorry if that was getting boring.
No. It was actually pretty insightful. Thank you. If anything happens to Mr. House, though, unfortunate circumstances, I may be in touch.
I'll be waiting right here.
Give me power. What the fuck is he doing?
What's up?
What the fuck is he doing?